Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 265. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2 3 5 7 and so on. All right, so we'll be checking with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 265 divisible by 2? Clearly not, because number is odd. So we'll be going to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is the number 265 divisible by 3? We need to check. 3 is a 24, 25. No, it is not divisible by 3 as well. So we'll be going to the next lowest prime number, that is 5. The last digit is 5, so yes, it is divisible by 5. So divide it. 5 is a 25, 155 is a 15, we'll be having 53. Now 53 is further not divisible by 5, and on that 53 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 53. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factors of 265 will be whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 5 cross 53. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 265. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.